It's hello everyone and welcome to another edition of this UFC 4 career mode playthrough as it's super fight time. We just had a war with Frank Yeager. That was, I believe, our fifth defense maybe? So now we have a super fight on our hands. No idea who it's against. If it's Conor McGregor, that'd be wild. But who knows? Who knows? Not sure who would be the lightweight champion now. Yes, I think we have one. Yeah, so we have one of the six. We gotta have our promotion records and whatnot as well. Our finishes, we're real close. We have a lot of social media stuff. Oh, Dustin! Alright. Yeah! That'd be fun. Oh, this is our fourth one, yeah. I'm assuming this was it, yeah. Hell yeah. This is gonna be a war. We're just gonna have war after war now. We got a lot of hype. We have a lot of evolution points. We got a lot of social media. Oh boy. Yeah, let's just say, yeah, I've never been so excited for a fight. We'll just keep on doing that. I think we're gonna have to recover from, oh no! No, we're good. We're good to go. Alright, I was thinking we're gonna have to recover. I think we should have our kick power full five. That's probably smart. Increase our speed of movement, steps, and lunges. That could be smart. Accuracy would be smart. Kind of leg strength, maybe. Yeah, we'll do accuracy four. So we're gonna need it. We're gonna need a flash knockout. Late night. Here we go, live stream. Catch us on Twitch. You fucks. Let's see what we can do. Connections. I don't really think we need any connections. 15. Yeah, we might as well just post the socials. What an image. Two belts. Double belt man. Yeah, 4.5, that makes sense. Fighting style, I'm assuming, yeah, I was gonna assume boxer, which, I mean, that's about what it is. Kickboxing, yeah. He's just the man that will go to war with you. That's for sure. Land uppercuts, land clenched knees, takedown, move the full guard, we could do that for sure. Submit your opponent, we could probably do. Yeah, our hype's already very high. We don't need to do any promotions, anything like that. Yeah, we'll do the submit your opponent first.
Here we go, BJJ 101. Find the position, transition, submission.
And,
a few more steps in between. But you get the idea.
Samson attacks. Submit your opponent. Already in great spot. Nope. That's not armbar.
Alright, let's go.
Defend. Into the guillotine. Here we go. Come on, you fucks. Stop. Tamper snap. Thank God I didn't counter.
Nice.
Oh, I think it's gonna escape. It's gonna be real close.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
You almost had that sub. It's okay.
Back to full guard.
Gotta work harder.
Oh no. Fuck. Dangle. Come on.
Now, focus on locking that in. Don't stop now. You got 30 seconds.
Ah, you fuck. Come on, you fuck. Please say 10 seconds.
Now I know you can do better than that.
Oh, I didn't say it. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Couldn't get it. I gave it the old JUCO try, though. I gave it my all, damn it. We gotta get that transitions up to 4. Triangle a little bit higher, that'd be nice. It'd be nice to get to level 2. How fun. How fun up on the super fight. Motherfucking super fight in this bitch. I've been on 2233, how you ain't hurting me, either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency, why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now, I gotta check and say left. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't, so you can land some uppercuts, take down, move the full guard, we can do that. We do that no problem.
Hey, let's go in there and get after it.
Now, all you gotta do, sir, is move just a little bit instead of punching him on the bottom. Oh, why'd I defend him? Fuck! I'm an idiot. Alright, that was just instincts. Go to full guy.
Let's get after it.
Thank you.
Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Perfect!
Just body shot at a body shot. Body for body, one might say.
Come on, get money.
Just got a half guard.
Yep, let's stay busy.
Top mount.
All
here
right,
we get up.
30 seconds left.
Here we go back down. With the double leg.
He's got nothing against your takedowns.
Let's get back in the side control. Let's do some damage. Some hammer fist for his bitch ass. There we go.
Great job. That's what I want to see.
Hell yeah.
Busy in the clinch.
We need that. We needed that for sure.
Saying I need bigger portions. They love the marble at what you got. I'm trying to learn how to you got it. They talking like they don't want
to left.
I'm about to get you to about it. I'm moving brand new. You feel the way I ain't asked you. My mood is being sweet. Square all my dollars they pass through. Cause I've been on 20.
Yeah, we might as well. We might as well. We got a lot of stuff there. Capo kick's almost level 2. I think they said the axe kick was almost level 2.
Let's see what you got today. Speed and power. That's it.
Oh, damn. That was a hell of a transition by the old sparring partner.
Keep working in
yeah!
There, okay?
Give it a go. We are definitely not against the cage. That's what this is. Takedown from the Muay Thai fucking... Alright. This man said, I'm a...
To work. Let's go.
Come on. One more.
Yes.
There it is.
See those combinations. Good job. I love it.
Traditional kicks, alright. That's for fucking Mr. Miyagi, son. The crane kick. Frank Egan knows about that. Fuck. Head kick. Yeah, that shit. I don't know even why I tried to throw that.
I wanna see more work here. More double work.
Kick. Damn. I hope that was a count. He did it again. What a leg kick.
20 seconds.
He got me with it.
Hey, don't worry about it.
Damn.
We'll get better.
I think I was 0 for like 7 on those combo kicks. I just kept on throwing them. So now we got injury. Thanks to all those combo kicks. Crane kick. Knees the head did really well. That's it. I don't know how they were expecting us to get level 3 on the Capo Kick. We just now got to level 2. We're not even 25% there. Let's see what we got. If we got a nice cool 2.5 million in the fucking bank, I think we can put some ice on our little head as a promotion. I already know. Not a week down. 3 to go. And we're almost at peak fitness. I guess it's, throw body strikes against a new kickboxer, we could do that. Yeah, like, I don't know what they expect. Guess, you know, traditional kicks. Guess that's what that, or is that, that's kind of crazy, that's a traditional kick, but, we'll take it. Hold side control for 3 seconds, we could do that. Yeah, we should probably do that. That's probably something we can get our little hands on.
My clock doesn't stop until you submit it. Let's go.
What an uppercut. Alright.
Hey, good transition.
And we did.
Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Yeah, I like that pass.
Now let's. Oh, yes.
Good work. Maintain control.
Now let's just. Can we please get out of this? Like. I got a guillotine to put on.
Work there.
All right, you fuck. All right, take me down. He's not gonna take me down.
Make it happen.
All right.
30 seconds. Let's go.
Son of a bitch. What a waste of a sparring session. Just sitting there waiting for. Sucks.
You maintain control and moved into some dominant positions quickly.
I should have gave up on trying to do guillotines and just started doing something out of the fucking full guard. Just. That was a mistake on my part. That was a mistake. But we got our 5 evolution points. So it's not the end of the world. Could be a lot worse. Could be a hell of a lot worse. Let's see. Sparring. Uppercuts. Ground strikes, hold full mount for 3 seconds. Let's do the wrestling.
Fundamentals today. Keep it simple on the mats. I want to see good technique while you work for that takedown. Good job. Let's
wow.
Do it again.
Great job by that fella. By old Kozlov. It's counter, bitch. Yeah. Learned that from Frankie. See if I can tap him out with this. That'd be great.
Step in.
Oh, we did. I think we did. Oh, we did. We're real close.
Yeah, keep that up.
Oh man, we got 6 horse strikes to land. Jesus. Alright, enough with these uppercuts. Thank you.
Nice timing on that takedown. Here we go. You got 20 seconds.
Shit.
I love the control there. Nice work.
Shit. Defend. In full guard. Alright. Oh yes. Oh, we just
finished.
Oh boy, we just barely got that son of a bitch.
get you musically spinning blanks. You're infertile. Commercial while we administer God's gift. Better listen to spinning of Sinister and Rob Swift.
The odd couple is the best by far. Represent. Cut things you never heard of. Supreme force. The ultimate force.
They land uppercuts. Stun body strikes to a kickboxer. Strikes against a wrestler. Feel like that could go very, very easy. Plus it's 50-40. We can go this and then the boxing at the end.
Technique and more hard work. That's what wrestling is about. You ready to work? Let's go. Keep pushing. Push.
God damn. I mean, talk about just beating someone's fucking ass.
Man,
that's how you do that.
No match for you.
This man is fucked up.
Yes, let me see those combinations. Good job. I love it.
Nice little kick. I mean, oh, he about got V-triggered to death. Let's go full guard. Guillotine, all right. He ain't gonna let me get it.
You got 30.
He gonna defend. Yeah, let's just slip out of that. Hell yeah.
Nice work today. That was some good control from the
we
top.
Needed that.
From there, you can...
We needed that for sure. So we're almost peak fitness. We shouldn't, like, do a sparring with the boxing. Especially because we could get hurt, too. Might be best just to not do that. Just we're not going to spar boxing. Like it. Fuck it. 41, man, that's a lot. Oh wow, we still got a whole ass week too. Yeah. It's having a whole ass week still. I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I think by the time we could, you know, take enough time off, that we'll be all right.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Ah, yes, devastating punch. Great
how you
job.
Do that.
Now that's right. The aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job.
And that's why we don't do boxing. That right there. Because we get knocked the fuck out. And we're overtrained.
Yes, big punch. Yeah, that'll leave a bruise. That's it. Come on, you got 30 seconds. Let's go.
There we get another one. I'm just gonna stand here.
Let's get after
it. Alright, I guess staying here actually does stuff as well.
Now that's some sweet science.
That ain't good. Severely overtrained. We got injured twice now. Make sure you just play it safe. But the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Judo takedowns are actually going along greatly. Some more treatment. A nice little neck massage. Take that.
Oh,
hype this one. Alright. We could do connections, that not that it would like matter, but it just so we can be not under so overtrained. See what we should go for. Let's go submission first round. We can't really do anything else. Might as well assimilate. Shibulate the rest of it. That should drop us. Ah, oh, no, we're still overtrained. Alright. Let's fix all this shit that happened. Wow, Jen took a lot of damage there. Take jumps could use some work, I guess. Make it 3. Recovery could be huge. Yeah, I think we're just gonna go with recovery. Let's see how close we are to. There's still 4. Damn, overtrained! But I think the first time we've ever been overtrained to a fight, and it's the biggest fight of our career. Prayers, everyone, prayers. Oh, we get a cutscene now, folks.
Who could have pictured this, huh? I mean, I always knew you were something special, but this is next level. Only a handful of fighters have become double champs in the UFC. Some very rare company. And Todd, good. All right, at the end of the night, though, remember, it's just a fight. Stay focused on the task at hand. We can worry about finding more trophy space in the morning. All right, let's go.
Have fun.
Good. That's it.
Is that doing the crazy entrance? Maybe like I was earlier, but.
All right, here we go with one of the biggest fights the Octagon has ever hosted. He came in a UFC champion. He is trying to exit as a simultaneous two-division UFC champion. This super fight is finally here. Let's see how it plays out.
Hell yeah. It's go time. Ready? Oh, I fucked up. No. Oh, it's destiny now. If I lose, it's destiny. You know why? I didn't do the U. Oh God. Oh, we got him. Axe kick, bitch!
Back to the feet. Now goes in and.
Well, you knew this fight with Dustin was gonna be fucking excited.
Oh, nice job using his strength here to posture up. We'll see what he can do.
He's gonna start looking to land big shots to the top.
Well, these are some. I laugh if this fight goes easier than the Frankie Edgar fight. So far, it looks like it.
In these situations.
He knows exactly when
so
to
far.
Throw, exactly when the holes, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him. Know when to fold him.
Yep, absolutely.
Axe kick, bitch.
Lands over the top.
He goes upstairs with the kick.
Oh my God! What a goddamn shot! Bring it! Oh, I blocked it.
Oh man, don't be afraid to raise the guard as another head kick lands. One more here, DC, and we could be
the
referee coming in
waving it off. It could be over in an instant if you do not block head kicks. What a phenomenal job by the offensive fighter setting it up and then throwing that head kick over the top. Nice job setting it up. Good job landing. Great offense.
Oh, nice takedown.
Just 20 total strikes have landed for Dustin the Diamond Curry.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Ooh. Oh, how good is that Poirier jab? He's got huge hands.
Fucking Dustin Poirier. Oh, he ducks it.
What a great way of mixing up his attack.
Not that, though.
He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with his opponent. Thought he was going low. And now he's got him hurt very bad.
Full guard it.
Close guard.
There we go.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Back to the feet.
I look cool with that. Figure. Oh, that was just a jumping knee. Never mind.
Blocked, though, by the defense. Nice job getting that guard up to prevent any further damage.
Big punch lands over the top.
Oh, fucking capo kick.
See what he can do here in the clinch.
Oh, tornado kick.
He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish.
There's just so many ways we could end it. Oh, the overhead. Jeez, how many knockdowns are going to be in this first round? Big trigger, bitch! Oh, he got me too!
Look at working and trying to shut the liver down.
A beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike.
Oh, I thought the combo kick was in, isn't it? Beautiful takedown. They're going triangle.
Oh, you got to watch him attack his submissions. He throws the legs up to try to get a triangle choke here.
I don't think I'm going to get him. I think he's gonna slam my ass, but. Yeah, he's got it.
Oh,
here comes the slam.
One hand out. Not what you're looking for defensively.
Oh, no.
And he's out.
No slam.
Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's gotta grab that head, or he's going to get blasted. Oh, that's a nice strike.
Stop back here.
All right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you gotta find times to try to preserve that energy.
Oh, and we got him.
Just like that.
I mean, dropped him with it.
Yeah.
Put on a kickboxing display against Dustin Poirier. And it was not enough, though. Weren't for that Superman. Leaves you wide open. Felt like we probably broke his nose with just seeing how the blood is and how fucked up he is. What a goddamn war.
Over and over, he was able
and
to land it.
You're
and he was
double champion of the world.
Ultimately, it was the kick
lightweight
was
champion
the
and featherweight champion of the world. Two
Ladies
fucking belts. Give them to me, Dana.
Minutes,
both of them.
The very first round.
We
play the winner by
yeah. That's how we do that.
Absolutely
paying fucking Tara. What a win. As that will do it for this episode. What a monumental episode. Fucking iconic, one might say. So we beat Dustin Poirier for the lightweight title. Double champion now. I was hoping that we get a little graphic. Well, not really graphic. At the end, we would have had like both belts with Dana, but no. That would mean this game's actually good. But that will do it for this episode. Thank you all for watching, and we'll catch you guys next time.